And there were so big packs out, I don't spend a lot of money. And yeah, so this is a massive, so that's good. Oh yeah, I've watched him. I thought I could get a big player. Like, yeah. Was deleted. It was hacked into it yesterday. So all I've got now is this okay player here, Willian Jones in form. So now I'm just gonna buy some FIFA points. Should we see the packs first, actually? Because they don't, see if we've got any big packs. Promo packs, 35K. 15k, I'm gonna go for the 15k's at the moment, guys. This is a biggie. I've still got a fiver left, so I buy this. Okay, there you go, guys. I'm just gonna go to see my mum and check if I can get any more, like £5 worth more, like this one here, because she said I could have 20, because all my squad was looted. So I'll be one sec. Okay guys, so I'm back. She said yes, so I'll just buy this one now. Here we go. Should have 200, 3,000 actually, probably, or 2,000 something. Okay, anyway. 2,950, yeah. 300, okay, that's good. First of all, I'll start small and I'll just go for a 7.5k. Okay, I shouldn't have done that, should I? I don't need any of them. Okay, I've got 2k, that was quite a big profit there. Okay, here we go, first. 15k, I'm good with first packs. Oh, kind of a delay. Oh, okay. I don't want that guy. But I need the delays, guys. I'm gonna store that into my club. So I'll sell everything I need at the end. Okay, second pack. Third, really. Oh, this is so long. Oh, I thought it was gonna be something good. Musa, I'll take him because I used to have him and he was a boss. Okay. Did I just quick sell all of that? Oh God, whoops. Anyway, I've got 6K, okay. Next pack. I think this one's gonna be good. I don't know why. No luck. Casillas, is that good for me? No, 1K, okay, that's not very good for me, but. saw that. Ready? Here we go, next pack. Oh, Hotbender, go away. I don't want you. I'll just keep them because I know he's like one here, so. Next pack. You're giving me very good stuff. Right. No look, but outside the room pack. Ready? I'm just closing my door. Oh my god. Just give me something good. I'd keep that because I need that. That's a little bit. This one's the one. No. Mate, I just don't want you. Right, nose pack. There we go. Right, that was the nose pack. I don't want Williams! Well, damn you, I've already got him. Look, he's at the back here, isn't he? Yeah. In the dupe notes, oh my god. I really don't want any of that. Got one more big kind of pack. How much is this? 700, oh my god. okay, so this is a shout out pack. Oliver and Jamie, this one's for you. Bang. Bang, there we go. Yes! I got a walkout. Oh my god! Oh my god! Who is it? Show me! Oh, you're not giving me PK. Please, please. Oh. Okay. Okay. That was a good pack, actually. Oh my god, he sells for 40k. Yes. Nope. Alright, so that was my last pack. But, I still got one of these. You never know. It could give me something bad. And it has. Ooh, what did I get? Oh my god, that's amazing. I really wanted all of that. Anyway, so right now, so I've paid all my FIFA points, so I've got 17k and I got let's try and build this squad. Okay, so Brazil. Okay, so first of all, guys, actually, you know what, I'm just gonna go back. You know what, I don't think those packs were very good. I thought I was gonna get a few more walkouts maybe, and I did get some players. Okay, I got a lot of players. Oh my god, they sell for 300. The cheapest one sells for 300. I'll go with that actually. That's a lot. So much pages full of it. Okay. They'll sell for about 300. Sorry if you have to watch this. This is a lot of just like free money kind of, because I don't use them ever. I will never use these guys. It's like Pogba's brother. I'm not even halfway there, really. But let me see, you guys. Ready? There's an Alito. Oh, there's an Inform. Don't mind if I do. Okay, so, if those bronze players sell, I will like laugh it out. I will laugh so much. They probably sell for 18 if they, yeah they do as well, oh my god. Oh, Krator. Guys, if you don't know Krator, he is amazing, go buy him, he's sick. Krataro, I'm not sure how to pronounce his name, but me and my friend Jude, we say Krator. There we go. Look at that Inform though. I was happy about that. I've got that in another pack opening. Make sure you go and check that out. But for now, I'm not finished. How much does this guy sell for? I'm not even sure. He sells for like 2K. Okay, yeah, okay. 750 coins. Okay, brilliant. I'd love that. Okay, so, and I'll look at all of those, like. That is not very good. Alright guys, I'm just gonna maybe sell him. should go 40k. All right, so guys, if you're out there and you want to buy my thingy, go check him out. He's at 40k, so it'll probably be gone in like 2 seconds, but well, no, probably not, but starting press, oh my god. List. He's gonna be gone in 2 seconds, isn't he? What should we see? Look, guys, I reckon he's gonna be gone in within. I'm not sure. I put him at 44k! No one's ever gonna buy him now. Didn't even see that. God damn it. Anyway, you know what? With that 24. No, I'm buying players, guys. I don't really know what to do with my inform though, because he's a good player. Slash. Okay, so here we go. Check who I've got in my squad. So I've only got Emenike, as you can see. So first of all, let's sell this guy. $800. Sick. Definitely having him in my squad. Should put Giroud up there. Giroud, whatever you want to say, guys. I'm sorry if I didn't get it right. By the way, guys, if you don't know, I'm having a, what's it called, a BPL squad. So yeah, Remy would be nice, but no. 450 coins. Giroud, here we go. How much is he worth? 2k this time. Oh no, 3k really. Oh, sorry about that, guys. 2 point something. 2.9. 3k again, yeah. I think there's a problem with this, like, being, like, so annoying. Okay, so Batshuayi was amazing for me, just saying. This is annoying. Alright, Musa, 7k, you mad. He is not worth 7k, I know he's not. Alright, Batshuayi. There we go. You go up there, and then that's a link there. Good. Good boy. Mahrez, you look so good. Oh, so does Willian, guys. What do you think? Do you think I should get them soon? Save up? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. You know what? I'm just, why didn't I do this first of all? Sorry about that. This Sané card looks actually decent. Some, like, oh no, but the Mané card, look at it, it looks so good. Oh my god, I wish I had it. I used to have Mkhitaryan until my squad deleted it. Yep, brilliant. I'll have that. Yay. Friends. I need like an 81. When there's an 81, I'll buy it, guys. Okay, it's Lamella. Brilliant. I really want Lamella with a contract. Okay, when's the next 81? And it's Lamella. I really want Shaqiri there. Wait, let me see, guys. Whoa. Okay, Xbox Legends. No. This Saha looks good. Why do people put them up for like silly prices? This one's perfect, 750 coins. I'll take that. What's 79? Oh god, why did I do that? Okay, there we go. But now I've done my right wing. Okay, centre mid. Ronaldinho looks quite good. Oh, I used to have Shaka, guys. I loved him. He was so good. If there's a 2K Shaka, maybe. And 3.6. So high. No, guys, it's Tintsy, but 3.4. I'm just gonna leave Shaka, I don't need him. I remember having Snap. Henderson, drink water, Schweinsteiger. Milner. Okay, so guys, I don't think you're liking this video, but doesn't matter. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time for another video. Bye.